over here. And keep your legs up in front of the saddle, because that's the only way you're going to get the feeling of what is called fixity of the seat. And wait for the horse, take two, three, give. Take two, three, give. Don't aim on the horse's mouth. And now the tightest. Keep your horse very straight to the outside rein, much closer to the wall. Jarrett, go back to the end of the group. Jarrett, Canada, back to the end of the group.